We're in Bunbury, Western Australia, postcode 6230. My name's George Jetson. Well, my last name's Jetson. I've been George for 30 years, I suppose. I'd come down here and play guitar and meet the locals.
What's good about Bunbury?
It's really the only bay which actually faces north along the west coast. It's sheltered for the dolphins to come in, so they stay in the bay year round. There's the boardwalk with the mangroves.
This part of WA is definitely special. I mean, it's some of the best surf in the world.
At the moment, you're standing right in the Bunbury Discovery Village Caravan Park. As you can see around the park, a lot of young people. Lots of young people, and they make their own farm while they're here in the park. Move, and I don't know if it's in the groove or how they say the rest of it, but I'm moving with it. So, with all the young kids here, what can you do, eh? I'm an old girl, so you gotta, get with it.
We're camping down the road for Groove in the Moo, and we're about to head there in our tiger onesies. We like going to events that are far away, we like going to camp, and we can dress like idiots and
get away with it.
Well, you just go for a bit of a walk round and have a talk to them, and they have a talk to the birdie. Not too bad. I reckon moving the groove is very important for young people. Keeps the young'uns occupied.
Bunbury, because it's a smaller place, you don't really see the artsy people as much. Like, I met so many people from like Perth and down south that I like connected with, which was awesome.
Yeah.
Because it's such a small place, it's hard to find anyone that's arty or into music.
Groove in the Moo started awesome. Off like not too long ago, and it's just getting bigger and better every year. It really is.
Groove in the Moo is important for Bunbury. Brings a lot of atmosphere.
Normally we see them back year after year. Good-natured kids, and we're always happy to see them come through.